I should have come here.
Slay the mighty Logroth! Rescue. The Dark Mistress? She sent you? Oh, wait, wait. I have to get to Markarth at once. Cut! Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
want you sellswords out of my mind.
I work in the mine.
What's your time?
I thought Enman and Mean had a little girl, but I haven't seen her in a while.
Oh, and when would that be?
Until next time.
When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous
robbery is what it is. Forsworn attack the mines, and suddenly all these sellswords show up to help. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off. You can try, but I'd keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly. Oh my, you'll want to talk to Enmon about that. Farewell.
The mine is closed. Get lost. Helping out Ina Thatch, huh? Give me a reason not to plunge a dagger in your chest. Dealing with a mob wouldn't be good for my coin purse. Fine. We're leaving.
You want me to hunt with you?
Now, if you'll excuse me.
I thought you preferred being alone.
Your arms and legs are...
I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that... That won't be the last we hear from the Silverbloods. Thank you.
Honored.
You've done a good thing for me and my workers. Here, this is for you.
You're not from here. Damn it, man, are you trying to taunt us? Our daughter, Fiotra, was taken from here. The Forsworn descended and... They didn't touch anything else, just our little girl.
If you want me to leave,
it was the Forsworn from Broken Tower. Never been much trouble before. What's it to you?
What I meant to say was,
she...
I love
really?
Orc here in the
well, that's... I wouldn't have dreamed.
Pleasant.
Of course, we need her in Markarth, then. I'll come with you. You're probably right. Just hurry, please. Who knows what those things are doing to her?
One of them? Please don't hurt me. Then it's true what they said. I'm touched by the gods. I've heard stories about the wonders of the great temple in Markarth, but I never dreamed that I would even get to see it. I am honored to be called for this duty. Please, lead on.
Thank you.
Lord of the Yard, you have committed crimes against Skyrim and your people. What say, smart man?
You have committed
smart man.
The Emperor's cousin killed with Imperial.
Wait, I know you. Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pick. Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying, then you're free to go. By order of the Jarl, stop right there, smart man.
Gonna get cold tonight.
Change your weapon! You have committed crimes against Skyrim and...
Smart man.
From what I hear, you're the one who... Ithalmor.
Well, if it isn't the Slayer of the Glenmorun Witches, how can I assist you?
Even rags would be preferable. You found her. I will send word to her family that you've truly earned the blessing of Dibella, child. Prostrate yourself before her altar.
I hope we reach Markarth soon.
And she will bestow her gift.
Yes?
Sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
You want answers? Well, so do I. A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent.
This has been going on for years. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Waylon and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me.
Let me know as soon as you found anything.